was holding up the bucket for Ross, and he's still missing.